It's very important to me that I make my own way. I mean, otherwise, what's the point if nobody's interested?
Well, you make them interested. You're the writer. You tell the story.
Oh, is that some of your wizard wisdom?
First of all, there's no wizards in my book. You haven't read my book yet, have you?
What snacks did you bring?
Wow, nice pivot. Great pivot. I'm going to let this one go this time.
Come on, it's all beef jerky and potato chips.
There's some turkey jerky in there, too.
Okay, wow.
You have not been on a road trip with a woman in a while, have you?
Bungie would eat it.
Bungie, you would eat this grocery bag. Okay, we need to make a food stop.
Okay, all right, you know what? I know the perfect place. Someone's going to run.
Normally we don't allow pets, but it's slow and your dog is adorable. Oh,
thank you. It's so cold outside. I really appreciate it.
And I'm also a fan. Wow. Where'd you find this place? On a list of places where all your fans work?
Actually, believe it or not, I ate here 3 times a day for 2 days straight.
How did you do that?
I was on my first tour. I was younger. I was trying to save money. Mm. But you got to admit, though, the food is pretty good.
No, you're right. It's delicious, but...
It's better than beef jerky. Hmm. But not dog treats. Right, Bungie? Mm-hmm. You want one?
Yeah.
Yeah. You two are really cute together.
Yeah, well, we've been through a lot. You know, she was a congratulations for my first book.
Oh, from your publisher?
No, from my ex-wife, Allison. Sometimes I think Bungie likes her more than she likes me.
Oh, why is she with you? I'm sorry, I don't mean to pry.
No, road trips are fueled on gasoline and stories.
Well, I did spill my guts to you earlier.
Allison just recently moved to Buffalo. She hasn't seen the dog for a few months. Actually, since we've been divorced. So I thought it'd be nice if they saw each other.
Well, that's very amicable of you.
Well, you know, I got the idea from you.
What?
Yeah. Your book, that chapter when you first see your ex.
Oh, when I do my first and only flash mob.
Yeah. It was really funny, by the way. And I guess I was thinking that maybe I could reconnect and remain on good terms with her.
I just wrote it. I didn't think anyone would be influenced by it.
Well, I was. So thank you.
Sure.